So, what's going on with the crypto mining space? Today on that Techo Guy, I wanted to share with you a bit of my journey in my crypto space at the moment, especially when it comes to GPU mining and what I am currently doing. Stay tuned for more. Okay, so basically what I am doing right now is that I have actually switched off my 7 GPU mining rig. And yes, you heard right, I have actually switched off all of my rig and I am now saving on power and on heat because the weather is getting extremely hot here in the 30 degrees Celsius already. So I have taken the decision to give it a break for the next few months and just switch off my rig, give them a good clean out, and then be ready to get back up and running in a few months' time. I took this decision as well because my electricity costs were getting quite high and I was actually making a loss and not profit anymore as well. We can also see here that in the recent months, Ethereum price has fallen. I mean, from April here, on the 5th of April, it went down from 3,200 euros to the current price at the moment, which is half of that at around 1,600 euros. So my profitability did decrease quite significantly. Even if I check the Ethereum mining calculator here, I was doing 472 mega hash per second with my 7 GPU mining rig, and I was burning around 1,450 watts. If I calculate all that, my electricity cost was now coming at 33 euro cents per unit because I was at a higher tier level of electricity consumption. So obviously I would have to pay more for the unit charge here where I live. So here I was spending around 344 euros a month for mining, which means that if I were to do that right now, I would be losing 60 euro a month for mining Ethereum on the Ethash algorithm. Okay, that doesn't bother me that much because if you're losing some money now, it could potentially be an investment for the future anyway. But what I've decided to do, and this is no financial advice, I am not giving you any financial advice, so do your own research always. This is just my two cents on this and how I'm going to work around this and try to invest in certain cryptocurrencies, maybe Ethereum, because Ethereum will become proof of stake coming soon as well, which might actually see the price increase and that might actually see the price drop even further as well. But we don't know yet, so we'll just have to wait and see. But what I will be doing is I will actually be taking the money that I'm saving from my electricity costs, maybe a bit less, and I will try and reinvest that since the price at the moment is quite low, as we've seen at 1,659 euros, quite low compared to recent times that we had, obviously, when it even went even to 4,000 euros. So I'm going to try and take a portion of that money that I'm saving from the electricity costs and maybe reinvest that and buy a few ETH coins so I'm not missing out altogether on gaining those coins, but at least it'll work out to be cheaper for me in the long run rather than leaving my mining rig running and generating loads of heat in my room. And I've also got a couple of plants in my room and I would like to not kill them as well. On another note though, I am still mining with my MATCHX M2 Pro miner, so I'm still going strong with low powered mining. If you haven't checked out my videos on low powered mining and the MATCHX M2 Pro miner, do so in the link down below. If you're interested in purchasing one of those MATCHX M2 Pro miners, do check out my link down in the description below this video to purchase your MATCHX M2 Pro miners and actually get a discount at checkout. You will be eligible for a 50 euro or $60 discount when you come to checkout if you use my link down below as well. And I have also finally received my Bobcat 300 miners, and I am now also helium mining, and I've been doing that for the past 2 or 3 weeks. I'm going to give it a full month and then I'll do a review for you all so you can check that out as well and see how I'm getting on with that too. So guys and girls, I just wanted to give you a quick update of what's going on in my crypto journey, and I hope that you found this video useful. Do let me know down in the comments below what you're doing, what you're mining. I will also be releasing other videos showing you how to GPU mine other tokens and coins as well, so do stay tuned for those. But let me know what you are all doing at the moment. Are you considering pausing your mining rigs at the moment as the temperature starts to increase? Or maybe you're adding some sort of cooling or things like that, but that will obviously drive up your electricity costs even more. So just let us all know and let the community know so we can all learn and grow together. I hope that you found this video useful. And until next time, take very good care of yourselves, and thanks for watching.